Oh yeah, definitely. You play the game so you can win it, so you can have those moments and enjoy the moments like that with your family and loved ones. So, you know, I'm definitely looking forward to it. You know, you gotta prepare well, you gotta do a lot of things to get to that moment. So, you gotta execute and, hope to have that same feeling.
And what is it like? There's a few guys that are from the University of Arkansas playing in this game. What is it like to put them on the map and just have so many guys representing that university?
Yeah, I mean, it's always love in Arkansas, man. You know, they got a lot of great players. It's a great college, great town, great vibes. I mean, they got a few players in the league. They got a few players on this team that's playing the games like this. So, you know, it's just an assessment to, all work and the tradition that goes into Arkansas, and, it's pretty big.
Yeah, 17 years ago,
Tom
Brady won it.
Can you chant really quick for the fans back in Arkansas?
Well, right here.
Thank you so much.
Peace, Suey.
Thank you, Trey. Awesome.
Hey, Trey.